So today in Mridangam 101, I'll be talking about Sankirtana Day. So Sankirtana Day is the last of the five Nades that I will be explaining. And I've explained the other four Nades over the past few days in the past few videos. So Sankirtana Day was nine Aksharas to be. Sankirtana meaning nine. So it would be played something like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's very hard and very fast Nade, and it's the hardest Nade. So I've been explaining the Nades from easiest to fastest, starting with Chatushram, Tishnam, Kandam, Mishram, and then now Sankirtan. So Sankirtan Nade, a simple pattern in Sankirtan Nade. Considering Sankirtan Nade is pretty hard, this pattern is simple for Sankirtan Nade. So one pattern would go, tam 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 is tam tomandam tam tomandam tam 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 three times and dangu tomandam tam 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 tam. Again, this is the easiest way to play it, considering the speed you would most likely be playing Sankirtan Nade at. So, tam 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 tangu. So, at normal speed in talam. So, tam 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 tangu, 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 tam 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 tangu. Tam 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 tam. So Sankirtan Nade is a very hard Nade to play in, and it's very fast. And so that will be the only pattern I'll be explaining in Sankirtan Nade for now, because this is a very simple pattern for a very difficult Nade.